shit. Ah, I went the wrong way. Yeah, that's how I feel when you make it all the way there. Take your goddamn glory. Yeah. Press the button. Back to intercept it. Oh god. I got one too, I just didn't learn how to use them for real yet. Already kicked. I keep losing all the fucking trader. I figured that. Yeah. He was like swack. Punch me. Punch me square in the legs. Sorry. Oh, oh yeah. We're gonna crash out about 8:30, watch. We'll be doing the same shit. Because they all have vaccines. They don't, I'm just saying. You know, I'm... Oh, I thought I dodged that. Yeah. Time to modify that punish. Fuckery.
Round three.
Fight. No fuckery. Any low move will take that out. Any low move will take that out. Shit, most mids will take it out. Yeah. I was gonna say.
Ripped the glue off my hand, burn. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. I need the phone.
You gonna look. Well.
Come on, let's finish the game.
You heard them online. Are they all the same shipment or you heard them at several times? Strings that you can close them on there. Oh yeah, because you said you're just gonna put the information of the piece on it.
Get ready for the next
battle. You found me.
Right, so they know where to find this shit. Twitter weak. I tried. That's why I said, for me, I just can't. I tried hard, too. I couldn't. Oh. Oh, I wasn't trying to. I hit a random. Ah. Oh, that better not kill me.
Oh, you missed.
Ah, I wasn't patient enough. Nah, I'm struggling with that combo anyway. I'm trying to figure out what can I use. Cause I see that the belly splash, that's like the cop out, but it don't take enough. And then I should have hit your ass with my fucking witch magic.
I'm sorry for tripping.
Oh, okay. Catch you a couple times. I noticed that I usually lose it after the second one. I'd be like, usually on the second jab, I should be going into a combo. I know what to use. Thank you. I know exactly what to do now. It's going to be hard to remember in gameplay, but I think it'll be a heavy punish if I do it like this. I'll be able to catch my bearings. Start off simple. Now, it'll work for me.
Let the show begin. Round one. Fight.
Ah. Well, that's a counter? Yeah, that motherfucker swap my ass. It's so unsafe though.
KO
I gotta find something. Oh, I know where to pick you up after that. Damn, that was a hard elbow. Yow. Mean. Let me fall. Okay. I think it might work. I gotta respond a little faster. No, you're not! Oh my gosh. I can't win for fucking losing. He was like stiff one. Bow! God. Oh man, this can't be real. Armored? Nah, he was like, fuck your armor. My punches is real. Man, I gotta change my shit. I think them is wings. Oh, I had to get all up on the TV. Fuck that brick wall. Brick wall don't hit back. Let the show begin. Round one. Fight. That's not what I want. Two-piece right there. That beats out every damn sense. God. Damn. That shit. That shit is, it's so strong though. If you hit me with like four of those, nigga, that's the match. That shit hurt. Get ready for the damn. That motherfucker like geez. Swift. That's it, the Swift. That's what I ain't did with him. I ain't did that fucking punish damage mode shit.
Stop yelling at me. Stop talking to me.
Hey, chill. Okay, go back in your room. She out here. I'm making me lose.
I'm not yelling in front of him at all. I'm not even yelling at all.
Good shit.
Come on. Bye bye. No, come on. Arlen.
I'm dead. God, miss. Whoa, finally. Yeah. Weak ass crossover. Yeah, you could. I was trying to keep you on the roll. That's why I said I gotta get better with my wall punishes, cause he a beast on the wall punish. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out. I'm trying to learn when to catch it. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That nigga's an animal on the walls. Okay. I watch a lot of people play with him. Yeah, like, I be... That's his name? Frame Whisper? Get out your mouth. Give me that. Ah, just scumbag. He said, yep. Oh, you're not even coming. He was like, swah!
Cassie? Bubba, Timothy? You gotta come here. You gotta take me. Thank you. Come here. That's the way you look. And it's not good.
Nah, too soon. Do I have my back on that wall too? You did. You get that close to the wall with Paul, your ass dead. That's how I got my little one punished. And then it made it easier, so now when I catch me in the pop-up, I can automatically go into that punish. Playing from like 2-0. Say you was playing from like 2-0. Nigga, I think what happened is I saw that damn 10 in a row. I was like, what the fuck? I think I ran 10 off of a moment. It's okay though. I'm still working on Bob. Yeah. I notice when I do that, I fight better too. Yep. Don't focus so much on moves and combo. Yeah. And it's like I already know his fucking moves. I pretty know his whole moveset now. Damn, that's a hard ass chop. Ah, this should have hit you. Ah. That was a fucking high. They hold me. Should have gave me one of them damn standing moves. Instead of, I wanted to fucking grab. All you gotta do is keep fucking punching. I'm gonna be shit I could do. You did not just go Tyrone Biggums on me. He was like, boop, 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 doop, doop. You grabbed me out of a whole fucking cartwheel. Good duck. Bail out. That fucked me all the way up. Ah, this shit's so fucking strong. Thank you. That's super unsafe. Crazy arms is unsafe as hell. That's the third time I use you, like, wow! I paid for that shit. Little crazy arms, when he like slapped both sides of your head like two times, he'd be like, pow, 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 pow. I gotta catch you with that. Yeah.
Get ready for the next
Good job. Man. Yeah, you were stopping all my tomfoolery, though. I was making some shit up. See, now I'm playing tech and I ain't trying to do his moves no more. It's like I'm trying to, just trying to fight, man. The crazy part is, for real. Oh. Oh, damn. Bam. That's true. Pretty much still there. But see, them combos is more catered towards your punish. I'm starting to see. Like, you don't really do a whole lot of standing combos. Get ready for the next That makes a lot of sense, cause
round one, fight.
Ah, that's the parry. What's the combo?
Round two. Fight.
Ah, yeah.
Ah.
I'm sorry. Your total confusion made me tell that shit made me laugh. Oh, you just taught me something. Those toys, ain't that. Those toys are hard to read. Oh, okay. Every time I go into that, boy, they niggas see that power up and be like, ah, now I do got a bailout boo where he like haymaker the shit out of you, but niggas be on that. Oh, you finna kick me with that shit. Dope.
Fight.
Ah, don't really, I can't catch him with shit. Damn. Smart move. Aw, man. You sidestep right with me. I was able to punish you too. I freaking forgot. Yeah, he definitely did punish me. And I forgot too. I was sure winding up. Oh, the DP. Get ready for the next battle. I know you do. Definitely a certainty, you wanna know. What the scope? Mm-hmm. Can't you calibrate it? Can't you calibrate it? Now let the show begin. Oh wow. Damn. Round one. Fight. Death is upon me. That fucking wall. That was actually the grab that time. It was the grab that time. Thank you. They wouldn't let me do shit. Okay, everything I did was too short. You would just step back, whoop, and be like, bow, 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 whoop, bow. You're slipping them motherfuckers. Just hit me with the Ali training. No, I did not. Because he was giving it to him, he was giving him the business. Mike Tyson would have been super dope too if he hadn't never fell off. Yeah.